Just a little update on this tank here. A 65 gallon of peacocks and halves. I added these three rocks and took out the other ones. I think it got a little bit of a different look to it. And my little one right there, dragon blood, I think he is, loves that rock. Now Obi's the boss. I had to take out the Rika Red if you haven't seen my last video. So the tank looks kind of bare without him. His eye's getting better though, so he'll be returning. The fish are looking good in here. My deep water is growing really fast. That's my deep water. And I definitely think it's a male. Before I was kind of thinking it could be a female, but everyone's been telling me it's a male, and I agree now, because look at the color of it. There's no way it could be a female. It's amazing. And then my two peacocks, sulfurhead peacocks. This one, and that one. Looking good always. And then our little ones down here. And then little red. Looking sweet. Definitely a really cool peacock for sure. Damn, I love the colors in these fish. Especially Obi's looking especially good now since he's the boss. And since all the Big Red's been out, there's been like no fighting at all. So I don't know what's going to happen when he returns. And then the blind tab. Now, if anyone knows exactly which fish this is, which hab, what kind it is, I would love to know. Because that's them two are the female and male together. So electric blue hab and that one is the fry. So I'd love to know what kind I'm getting. So if anyone knows what this one is right here, let me know at the bottom, please. It's a sweet fish. She's always holding. All right, well that's my update. That's what the tank's looking like. Thanks for watching.